Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to change your name in Minecraft Java Edition. And here I show the two methods to change this Minecraft profile name. And the first method is just open your Minecraft Java Edition and then press this down arrow mark. So here you can select Manage Minecraft Java Edition Profile. And my Chrome browser is opening. And it asks for the sign up process, so you can click to log in your Microsoft account. So and here you can see this is my Minecraft profile name. So if you want to change this name, just press change option. But unfortunately it shows the one message: you can only change your name every 30 days. Your last name change was on 5/15/2021. And you can change it again in 17 days. Which means that once you change this profile name, and you can wait for an extra 30 days to again change this profile name. But if you not changed it, you can use this method, and this is method 1. So otherwise, just try the second method. So before going to the process, first of all disable your internet connection. And then open your Windows Run. So here you can type %appdata% and then hit to enter. So now it shows lots of folders. So you can click to access this first one, .minecraft. So here you can open this account file via Notepad application. And it shows some codes. But in this name section, you can enter the new profile name. And also paste that same profile name in this username section. So once you've done this process, just click to save these changes. And then close all the windows. And then try to open your Minecraft Java Edition. So I hope the second method will work 100%. So anyway, if both of the methods maybe not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to change your Minecraft profile name. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, TechArts. And thanks for watching.